this morning in beautiful you. The summer may have left your skin feeling a bit stressed, but the fall is actually a great time to reboot your skincare routine or even start a new one. So here this morning with some simple tips to help us is beauty expert Kirsten Brusse. This is a good time of year?
It's the perfect time.
Change of seasons, yeah. Change of routine.
Kids are going back to school. You can go back to beauty school and sort of revamp your routine. I know I've been going to the beach and the pool. I'm sure you have too. And mm-hmm. I just feel like my skin's all clogged and it needs to just get revamped a little bit.
You need to refresh.
Yeah, absolutely. And this is also a time when the lines are coming out with their new product. So it's a great time to try something new and different. I've brought some fun things here.
You've brought a lot.
Later, but
let's start down here.
First talk about a couple of my favorite skincare lines. And I love Tata Harper. It's all organic. Mm-hmm. She actually has a farm in Vermont. So I sort of call her local.
Semi-local. Yeah, this is great.
And her products smell divine. They work. Mm-hmm. And I've brought the resurfacing line because that's a big issue after the summer. You just really want to start glowing again and sort of like changing the texture and lighten up your dark spots a little bit.
So
I have the cleanser and the resurfacing mask is amazing. You put it on, you can use it 1 to 2 times a week. And the eye cream. You don't need to get fancy. The important thing is you want to be consistent.
Sounds good.
You want to try anything you try new, you have to try it for at least 6 weeks before you see a difference.
Interesting. Okay, so don't give up on that.
What
do we have next?
So this one, it's the Pigment Bar by PCA Skin. And this is for those sunspots, any sort of discolorations you have. I know after the summer, I noticed a lot of people. So that's the cleanser, and then that's the serum that goes with it. And that'll really brighten your skin.
Nice to get products too of the same brand that work together because you will see the difference.
And sometimes if you don't do that, products can react to each other, so it's always nice to stay within a line for certain things because you know they work together.
I like that. Okay, plenty in this line.
Yeah, this is a wonderful line. It's Equitance, and they're based out of Japan, and their goal is really to just make your skin glow and illuminate your skin.
Mm-hmm. So whole regimen.
So that's the cleanser. Mm-hmm. They have brightening foaming cleanser. They have the toning lotion. They have a serum, and then they have a brightening serum and an eye cream and a night moisturizer. So it's a whole set.
Of everything, but a nice daily routine.
Exactly.
The kids, like you said, they get regimented. You should get regimented.
You have your cleanser, your toner, your moisturizer, your serum. So you know exactly you're doing the right things in the right order, which is nice. Can't forget about the body.
Nope.
Right? So this is a really nice product line for the body. It's by H2O Black Sea, and it has a nice cleanser and a scrub to just really get the pores cleaned out. And
I'm noticing too, it's a little kind of gritty in there, which I like when you have those beads.
It's good for the back.
Break everything up. Okay, what is this?
New agey on me. So this is a phototherapy Illu mask, it's called, and you look a little bit like a Star Wars trooper when you wear it. So you turn that on for 15 minutes, three times a week, and it's supposed to help with wrinkles, fine lines.
There are actually little glasses in there too.
Yeah, so you can't.
So it fits comfortably, oddly enough.
You can't watch a movie or anything, but you know, a good idea might be to put on your soothing music and do a little meditation.
Very relaxing.
while you're at it.
Now, how about this? This is something I bet a lot of people will love.
I love this product. I just discovered this. So this is by Lemieux. It's called the Skin Perfector, and it does four things in one. First of all, it cleanses.
Yeah, using this tool, right?
You're using this tool, yep. So it is microcurrents, and you see it has this little sort of blade at the front. And so what you will do with this, you turn it on, and you sort of scrape it up your skin. Now, scraping is not a very nice sounding word,
but it's very gentle.
And it actually takes all of your debris out of your skin. You can see it working. So it exfoliates, it unclogs your pores.
Gets rid of the wrinkles?
I don't know about that, but what it does do is, once you've done all that, you can turn it around, and then when you put your anti-wrinkle serum on, this part you use on your face, and it will infuse the serum.
So it'll help.
So it will help and help it penetrate deeper into your skin.
I like that.
It's a magic wand, I tell you. I tried it over the weekend, and I am in love with it.
Look, a magic wand, a face mask. You've got everything you need.
Skin, if you want,
more on any of the products that Kirsten just mentioned this morning, we're going to post more information at roadshow.com.